Hello everyone, welcome back to day 21 of our 60 days with this journey challenge. Let's get right to it. Do your body aches? Mine aches everywhere, especially my hips. Take a rest. I'll just go for 150. I'll go that next time, maybe. Take a rest, 15 to 20. 70. Divided by 2. Ready? 1, 2. That's what I like wearing the order of time. 20. Flying jack. Ready? Let's go. The rest. Thank you. into my eyes. Yeah. Let's go for the spider mask first. See if we can go up to 10. Start again. Three more. Can you see this one? It's running. Can you see the sweat? I just have to show you this. I feel this rain in buckets on my body. Don't give up, continue. Okay, let's go. Take a rest, 15 to 20 seconds. Okay. Okay. Ready? Go. Tummy tucking. Let's go to squat. Let's go to squat walks. From where I come from, we get this sometimes as a punishment. We didn't learn to squat. That's sitting on the wall. Can we talk in? Let's go for pallet squat. Work on your inner thighs here. Ready? Let's hold it. Because squat, when doing squat you get pains in your knees for a long period of time, so it is good not to put too much pressure on it. Okay, let's go to lunges. Five more. Okay. Remember to drink up. Let's go for a windmill. Ready? Let's calm down. Taking the hair down to speed and go back again. Wow. To catch my breath. This is a journey, challenge, where I show you what I do in life, not possible at all. You see the path. There's no two ways to witness. Exercise. You ready? Of course, exercise that suit your body shape. By now, you know the type of body shape I have. If you're like me, you know how difficult it is to lose weight. And keep it off. Keto is the best for us to lose weight naturally. It goes very fast. But to maintain it and keep it is a problem. That's why, after the following weeks, to keep it off, so I'm not okay to diet. You ready? We're doing side twist. Yeah. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go. At least I could do 5. It's new. That was interesting. Let me try again. It's my first time. I need to improve it. I always hated it. But this one is called half booty. Just me, I have better control of my body now compared to before. Whew. Nice one. later. Pipe duck. Getting close to the end now. Let's go. We'll do some new tanks. So let's manage a few more. Can you see the sweat? Are we talking? Just a little 30 seconds. Thank you for your full hand, thank you. I just couldn't. Can you see the sweat? It's raining the sweat here. Thank you so much for joining me today. Oh. Today, you can see the sweat running. I feel as if it was raining on me. It's raining bucket me. It means my mental body is not speeding up. So it's more easier for me to go fat now compared to day one. Thank you so much for joining me. I'm curious as you are to see how my body's gonna look like in 60 days time. That's 2 months of exercise. I'm intermediate fasting. Thank you so much. Please don't forget to encourage me by liking, subscribing, and sharing this video. Thank you very much. Bye.